I don't think there is a trick to it. I just think that certain artists, you know, when you have the trajectory or the backing of like a bigger major label, they can be able to have that kind of so much push to create that visibility and all of that, you know, people know your music and all of that. So that also helps to some extent, you know, when you work at it for a long time. But some of us too, who came as independent, kind of warrior-minded musicians that wanted to do it our own way, your thing boils down to making sure that your music speaks for you when you are not there.
Okay.
You know, so you have to make sure that your music is what breaks the doors and not necessarily the trappings and then the fame and the plumps of pop culture.
Okay.
You know, so I knew that if I innovated and I focused on creativity and learned the craft, you know, so I never stopped learning. You know, and I think that that was what helped. And I wasn't following some genre. So my sound wouldn't be like what everybody was doing. So I was crafting something because I knew that once, it's a longer way, but once you are able to manifest that, then nobody else can decide as to what you should be. Nobody can box